on me like it was fucking
thirsty.
I'm not. It's a fucking Sahara desert or some shit.
So we've reached our first hotel in Tokyo, and it's a very, very cute little room. Hey, Frank.
What's up?
Yeah, so we're gonna squeeze onto that. This is it. This is everything. My suitcase can't even be opened in this room because it's too small. And the bathroom, toilet, conveniently placed right next to the shower.
I feel like Gandalf from The Hobbit in this room.
It's our first morning in Japan, and I bought... This is spaghetti inside a hot dog for breakfast, like a stupid gaijin. And yeah, it's actually pretty good.
So I recommend the weird food here. I thought it was corn, but I don't know what it is. I think it's potato.
Some sort of potato croquettes or something inside it. What's the verdict so far?
Okay, a bit soggy.
A bit soggy. A bit soggy. Okay.
Soggy, mayonnaise, and starchy, and ready. Bread top ready.
Bread top ready, soggy, mayonnaise, and starchy.
Yeah.
All right. I'll check in with you again once you finish it. Meanwhile, Frank and Ron are in there somewhere getting second breakfast. And,
I'm out here enjoying the sun.
And the Pokemon sign.
High or low. That is your car. What did you get?
Oh, wow.
It's like a fridge.
Oh, whoa. It's like, why is it so hot?
A hot fridge.
What did you get?
It says beef something.
Beef something.
Cutting. Beef garlic.
Beef garlic.
Beef garlic rice.
So the verdict is good.
Oh man, I'm gonna get another one of these.
How's that?
Strawberry feels forever. Always know, sometimes think it's me.
This is my rifle. There are many like it, but this is my own.
You excited to go to Fukuoka.
Fukuoka. Looking forward to Fukuoka.
Two phones, Ron.
Trying to get some easies.
getting him today.
We are now on the bullet train to Fukuoka. So we made it to Fukuoka, and this is the place we're staying at.
We got the toilet.
Yeah. The toilet's interesting because it's like down at shin level. So like, yeah, you gotta have a good aim. Bathroom. Instructions. Ron is standing on my bed for some reason. There's John. And he's got a pretty good room with a balcony. Ow. Sorry.
Right. And apparently not make much noise, otherwise the police will come.
Yeah,
that's like, oh yeah, please keep loud.
Please don't speak loud voice in the balcony.
If don't keep this, police will come. And this is a beautiful balcony with a nice view of the wall. And of course, Frank,
who wants to point out this,
who hits his head every time he goes into his bedroom.
But it's a pretty nice room.
But yeah, it's a pretty good room. Not as small as the hotel in Tokyo. Yeah, and we'll just take another shot of Ron's cool shirt. So we're in this ramen place, and it's really weird. We've got these little booths, and we can't actually see the people who are serving us. They're on the other side there, and they're just putting food in front of us. And it's interesting.
I got an egg, guys.